Welcome to the virtual office training. Today we will learn shortcuts of auto adjust paragraph space in Microsoft Word. There are three paragraphs here and I want to get space between paragraphs. How can we perform this task by using shortcut? First select all your paragraph and press Alt or P. It will display paragraph dialog box. We have to move to the spacing section and after just press Alt F, it will move to directly here because in F there is a underscore. If you press Alt F, it will move to this section and type 12 and press enter. It will get a 12 points here. If I want to get a 20 points, just press Alt OP and press Alt F and type 20 and press enter. It will get a 20 points between paragraph. You can display this by clicking here in this paragraph section. Hope this tip will be very helpful for you. Thanks for watching.